Hello, welcome back. Good to see here at Caffeinated Gaming, taking a look at SolForge, because... the hell? There we go. Because today is May 1st, and that means it is time for the... it is time for the cards to unlock. All of them. So, go to the deck builder, and wait for it to load, and you can currently forge all cards available for the first two sets. So a lot of people are going to probably go and make the decks they've been wanting to make if they've got enough saved up silver. I had 2 million saved, so I got to buy a lot of cards today. The deck is basically a Yeti deck. It is a Utera Tempest Yeti deck. Pretty popular out right now, different variations. I'm using Oros Deepwoods Chosen. Oros probably better in a life gain deck, but he seems to be pretty good still. Although I don't think I need 3 in this deck. It's just the first iteration. I didn't have like any of the cards I need to make this deck, including Aranti Warlords. I only had 1, so it made it really hard to run the deck anything close to it before today. There are plenty of decks available using the new sets. Types of decks like this seem to be the most common, yet are Yetis along with Weirwood Patriarch. Seems to be the combo, like it's the in thing. So I made my variation of it, and I'm gonna try it out. So far, I think in testing, I'm like 3-2 or 3-1 against players. Basically, I did my my dailies against players this morning, and then went and worked. So I'm gonna play 2 or 3 hands and see how it goes. You got an Oros, a nice mage. I think the problem I'm having with the deck right now is it's just not unified enough in its theme. It doesn't feel like it does what I want it to do. It isn't quite as good on the Yetis. It isn't quite as good on the Temp or the Utera. It's a little bit of both, and it can get a little bit awkward at times. I'm gonna probably have to refine the deck and then maybe focus on it a little bit more, or put a little more focus into it. I'm probably going to drop the Ice Mage. That's kind of the given. Next one is I want to drop Oros. Probably not a Reveler just because my phone's ringing. And my opponent isn't going. So probably only get 1 hand in today. Come on! One of these guys, huh? Alright, well whatever. We're going to play against the computer. Just to show the deck in action. Oop, back. That way if the guy comes back, we can play against the guy. Random deck. Play. What the hell? That is not what I did. Create. I'm an idiot. Did I actually pick... I might have hit NT. So Yeti against a card computer. Random deck. Go. And similar problem. I don't want to play Reveler in first turn. Just doesn't do anything. Not a huge fan of the Warlord either. What I'll probably do is drop an Oros. If it was turn 2, I'd considered the Warlord, although chances are I would have had a target for it. So what I think I'm going to do is going to be dropping an Ice Mage Patriarch. So if I want to drop the Ice Mage right here. I think I do. So Ice Mage Patriarch. Reveler is a better card now. The later you get on, before you're closer you get to leveling up, the better the card is. I think what we're gonna do is play a Thundersar, and I'm gonna kill the Woebringer off. A Thundersar will trade with the Devourer and get a little bit of damage in, because I'm gonna trample over him. Or not. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is Ice Mage him. Hit it with the Waller. The Patriarch does nothing, so battle. And then put down Fire Fist. Think. Do that. I think it's still worth playing the Yeti even though I can just Glacier Crush it. I could also Warlord, but this is a better card, so. Can he hit that? No. And turn. Well, against player, I mean, It's a computer, or he's not gonna play optimally. Boros. Roar. Hit that. Finish it. End my turn. And then I'm gonna win next turn, so. Playing against the AI, what do you expect? Roar. Do one more against an AI, and that's probably gonna be it for today. I just wanted to show. And for anyone that played SolForge in the past and hasn't been playing lately, the forging system is now available for all cards in both sets. That was the wrong card. I grabbed the wrong card. I was talking while playing and meant to grab the Ice Mage. I'm gonna play two Ice Mages. I'm gonna take a risk here. This could be a really good play or a really bad play. Let's put that down. That. And I'll just kill it off, because he's got Grimgaunt, so I don't want to let him get big. I'll kill him my turn. Let's see that. Kills that. That. Does that. Kill. Roar. The synergy with the Yetis is just really good. Probably too good, but... I'm not a developer, so I wouldn't know. Lay that down. And then... Pitchcrack would buff two guys. Yeah, let's do that. So things I could do to make the deck a little bit... I think better. I could maybe reduce Thunderstars and Oros. That just doesn't fit the theme too well. Having them in the deck is good. They're good threats, but I think I'd go down to... Maybe two of each, give me two more cards to play with. Maybe I can get your anti-bolt or some more removal in here. I'm still a ways from leveling. Let's see if I kill that off. I think I want to level up Oros over a Thundersar. Battle. And then drop the Fire Fist your anti. That's gonna be a little annoying. Oh, there's my opponent. Yeah, now he's showing up. Being a jackass is not a strategy. It's called just being a jackass. No, because that just dies. So. Warlord, hit that, and Thundersar. I really don't have a good option for dealing with that Grimgaunt. I do have one Batanimate in the deck, but you gotta level it if you're gonna use it, so that's just not gonna happen right now. He's useless. I am leveling up this turn, so that does help. Play that for sure, since I'm leveling. I think we'll battle. I want to block in the second attempt because it'll be bigger. That kills that. How big is this guy? I think it's for 6. So what I do first is Fire Fist. Then drop that. We can... play the Thundersar first, so I don't feed the Grimgaunt more. So what I'll do now is drop that. actually might be pretty bad for me. That's gonna get huge. Thankfully, my Warlord survived thanks to the roar. And kill that off. So a little bit squeaky towards the end, but the Thunderstar is going to finish the job. I'll just battle. There we go. That's going to be it for today. I honestly don't have time to finish after all. One of those days. If you're interested in SolForge in the past, check it out. If it's been a while. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye.